as I've got the trusty ATmon. Time to fix this and get this back up and running. But yeah, I would really recommend this magazine. It's got so much going on, and it's just such a good reader for things like if you're in bed and, you know, you're tired. It's just a nice thing to read. Right then, a timed trial. Blue Diamond against the Great Northern Rail 1247. Who do you think will win? Comment down below. And today for you guys, I'm going to be using Blue Diamond for token telling. Let's get straight into it. Folks, it's been a while since I did something to Fly Scotsmanship, but she's in bits. Do you think I can get her fixed and, you know, working for the end of season one? Let's find out. Next week for a bit of Tracy. Coming up. Next week. Tracy. God, that was awful. So yeah, are these models really worth that much? Well, I...
Okay then, we are live. Hello everyone and welcome back to Finn's Layouts, and I'm super excited about today's video because today we're going to be doing a steam gala on the Alouette Railway. So as we drive along, I want you to mention in the comments what engines you see along the line, and seeing as though the last video was quite successful, we're going to be doing another train sim video, but back to it next week with the normal like Finn's Layout videos. But without further ado, let's get into it. So I'm going to choose this J94 here, and we're going to shunt us up a hall class with the coaches, and we're going to go... we're first going to go probably up the line, and then down, and then stop here again, and then that'll be the end of the video. That'll probably take half an hour. So let's get the points set. So yeah, Steam Gala. Never done one of these before. Should be fun. I'm certainly looking forward to it. Ah. I've chosen the wrong train. Right. I'm going to quickly go into World Editor and fix this real quick for you guys. Oops. Sorry about that. Right. Let's be real quick about this. Right, here we go. That should do. If that doesn't work, well, I'll just get a different shunter. I think that should work. Sorry about the rubbish start, but yeah. Nope, that doesn't work either. So we are gonna have to pick a different train to do it with. Unless I can find the right one. That Somerset Railway looks a nice line. I might have to buy that pack one day. Just excuse me a minute. There we go, there you are. That's better. Okay. Hopefully that should be fixed and we can get straight into this video. Sorry if I'm yawning. Yep, that's fixed it, right. Let's set the points again. There we go. Yep, that should do it. Yep. Okay, let's go. Lovely, right. Set the points again. So we want to go there. Yep. Okay, let's go. do this. And here's the hall class that I've chosen. Coogan Hall, I think it is. Yeah. Do it, yeah, let's set the points again. Yep, that should do that. Both lovely engines. Currently 2:23 in the morning, you know, and my sleeping pack. Sleeping pattern's messed up at the moment, so don't judge. Oh, bit of a bump. Whoops. So these are our coaches, the green MK coaches, and I think we've got one maroon on the back there yet, which is Royal. After many failed attempts, I've finally hooked up. Open the doors. Right, let's quickly put the J94 back in its shed while siding. And we'll get straight into this. By the way, I'm not going to be following by the line rules because it's ridiculous. 20 is too slow. We'll be going about 50 or something like that. Oh, okay, that should do it. Slowly does it. Whoa, what is that? I don't like the sound of that. Lovely jubbly. So we will actually go down instead, and we'll go down instead, and then we'll go back up, and then we'll end up back at Eden Street. So yeah, let's let the passengers in and put the lights on. Firebox door open. Love the hall, they're just so classy, and I'm glad there's quite a few preserved, so they're just lovely things. So we'll be going from Haven Street. We won't be stopping at Ashley because it's such a small station and there's just in the middle of nowhere, so there's no point. and we'll be terminating here because steam engines don't go onto the electric lines. We'll terminate there. Set the pods to set for when we go. Yep. The points automatically change onto the outside one if you go above 30 miles an hour. I figured that out the hard way once. And then we'll terminate, we'll go back up past Ashley, stop at Haven Street again, circle from Haven Street again, go up here to the terminus at Wootton, and then from Wootton we'll go down to Haven Street, we'll stop, we'll put the hall back in its shed, and we'll end the live stream there. Well, I'll say live stream. Anyway, with that said, let's set off. Check these here. Luckily I've set that. Let's go. So yeah, mention down in the comments what other trains you can see on the railway as well. Also guys, I forgot to mention, I'm going to upload once a week, every week, so yeah, there will definitely be one video a week, definitely, at least one video a week, if not more, so yeah, exciting stuff, exciting times. We are going slightly uphill, so we're not going as fast. But the hall can manage anything, really. It's a beautiful train. Coaches are amazing. The level of detail is just exquisite. Based off like real grand halls somewhere, they're just made up. I wonder. I've got to whistle. Love this station, but it's tiny. And it's in the middle of nowhere. Alright, we're going downhill. We can really power it up down here now. I normally brake after the bridge. So I have time, all this time, to stop. Cab detail is really good as well. It's not as good as the Bossman Games one, but it's still pretty good. There's just a few things that need to be cleared up that I think they've been stuck in the 2008 period a bit, like, for example, the sharp edges on the regulator and all that. But if they cleared all that up and maybe put a shine on some of these tools, then yeah. Controls. If they put a shine on some of these controls, then I think they'd do a good job, but it's not too bad to be honest. Not too bad for train sim. It's the best train sim. The only train sim, I think. Quite a good break that was. lovely. That brake really fast, look at that. Impressive. Yeah, that tooling on this isn't bad. I mean, they've got like a good shine on it and all that. Something they need to prove the inside of the train. I wonder what he's thinking. Save my soul. Probably. Or save our souls, actually. This is probably the last live stream I'll do for a while. Because I've already done it for now, so. Yeah. I think this station's a little small, but we might just be able to squeeze in, guys. Wait. Let's go a bit more forward. Will it? That's enough clearance, I think. Last time I did this, I just scraped it, but I got past. So, should have probably made a smaller train. Okay. Change the points. That would go toot. Change the lights as well. Come on. Yeah. I am the best at this. It's the tiniest signal box I've ever seen. Right then. Couple onto the back and we'll get going again. That has to be the most gentle coupling up ever. Passengers on, lights are correct. Reverse it. Yep. Right, let's go. Just a stunning class, aren't they? Why did I do that? Don't judge, it's early in the morning. Or is it late at night? Started to rain. Those clouds don't look good. Can't believe it started to rain on a steam gala day. Oh, that's a shame. I might, if you guys are lucky, try and edit this video. I might do that. Well, I suppose it'll already be edited if I have done it, at the time I'm telling you now. I hope I can. It'd be real nice if I could, and put the intro and all that at the start. Like, make the build up really cool. Some of the scenery on this game are really well done. It's really well done. I think about breaking in a minute. I'll break after this bridge. running a little bit faster, but I managed to stop in time. With all our coaches in, I think. Yep, we can stop now. Lovely jubbly. Right then. Open the doors. What other steam engines can you see then, guys? Tell me in the comments below. Oh, what have we got here? Tornado and Flying Scotsman. Nice. It's my favourite livery on the Flying Scotsman, wartime black. Just looks so smart and nice with the yellow letters and stuff on it, numbers. Yeah. I think it's the best detail out of the ones you can get on the train sim. I like this detail here I put. It's meant to be like an abandoned train. Yeah, looks alright, yeah. I'm happy with that. You got the station shopping cafe and all that, I think. Oh cool, you've got a bike. Never noticed that before. I wanna ride it, let me ride it. That's a cool view. That's a cool photo, that is. As you can see, I made it so people can still get past and all that. See the black five in the way. Telephone box, nice. I haven't really had a look around this place in proper detail. Car park over there, I see. Better be setting off then. What have we got in here though before we set off? Yeah, an INF. One of my favourite steam locomotives. Got here, Finn. Well, it looks like a Merchant Navy, doesn't it? Canadian Pacific. Lovely stuff. Gorgeous engine. Get myself comfy and I can't do it. Quite an incline. You can just go all the way back down the hill. Busy putting the hat on so they're listening. instead on this. Here we are then, folks. Wooten. Nothing really here, to be honest with you. And stop. Lovely. Right then. We'll unhook and turn ourselves around back to Haven Street, and then we'll end the video there for you folks. I'll end your torturing for today. Stop. Change the light. Change the points. Oh, I came in the wrong way. To Haven Street. Did I? Oh. That's a bummer. Oh well. No tight squeezes here. Well, clean. We'll stop just before the crossing. Or on it, whatever. People can still walk through there. It's a cool photo opportunity. And if I was a pedestrian, I'd have a quick cheeky little photo before we set off. Change the light. And off we go. Bit of a bump again, but oh well. Put the people on. Change the lights. And we'll head back, and then that'll be the end of that. Everything's looking swell. Live on. Right, let's go. And let's go. love that sound. I just wish we could have the smell as well. And that would complete it, wouldn't it? Just roll it back to Haven Street. Easy as you like. Girls. Right. So, oh, okay. Nice. Hello, dude. So you're just chilling. Love the way there's just one tree in the middle of the field. Like, what do you mean? I might make a train sim series for you guys, if you guys might all like that. But like I said, back to it next week with just a regular thing, so alright. Bottom. Lovely. Right, we'll let the passengers off, we'll unhook her. Move her forward. No, we won't move her forward. Stay where you are. Right, there we go. Thank you. it like. Lovely, lovely. Right then, let's go. I'm not going to bother shooting the pictures back to that place, so then, yeah, just a quick disclaimer. Because who knows what could happen after this stream. Who knows indeed. Stop. I didn't just do that, did I? Well, at least we didn't derail while we were on the line. So, that was it for today, folks. I really hope you enjoyed that, because I enjoyed making it. Join me next time on the train sim, and I'll probably do a diesel gala on the Isle of Wight. When I get a bit of money, I might buy some a new line, maybe the Somerset line or the Watercress line. But I really hope you did enjoy it, and stay safe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, everyone. I can never get this bit right. I really want to do it like. Can't reach the buttons to turn the thing off. Right, here we go. Okay, FM. Bye bye now.